I'm Jenny McGee, and the best part of my job is seeing people connect with one another. A Legacy of Love painting helps people express their love and their appreciation in a unique and meaningful way. My patron and I meet together one or two times, and we get to know each other better. Then I take the inspiration, which is their love for this special person, back into my studio, and I create this personal piece of abstract art for them. We tie it all together with an unveiling of their artwork at their home or at a special event like a wedding reception.
Well, we had decided to include art in our wedding registry. It was a surprise to Kate. I sent an email to some friends asking if they'd like to participate. So Jenny had me make what we called an I love you list as the inspiration for this piece. It really helped me in writing our own wedding vows.
Words cannot describe the rush of emotion and excitement that I felt when I realized that he and my dear friends and an artist that I truly love had came together to make something solely for me that represented us. It's amazing to think his inspiration is in that painting, but everyone's love is behind it. And that to me is just such an amazing thing when you have this beautiful painting to remind you of that every day, that not only does somebody love you enough to create this piece for you, but so many people that you love and cherish are there to support you. That piece to me is what it encompasses and reminds me of every time I look at it.
Yeah, it feels like my mission. I feel like I have defined my mission and I'm able to serve people in a powerful and transformative way, in a way that I have been searching for a really long time, and it goes beyond my own personal process of expression, and it reaches into the hearts of other people by letting them participate into the creative process and allowing them to journey with me through the creation of an impactful piece of artwork.